Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Anthiar, and this is Long War 2. We have Operation Skywheel. We're going to try to extract a VIP from the Advent City to get another scientist and an intel package. Extremely light enemy presence, and we're 91% infiltrated. I don't think I need to spend intel to boost that any further. I feel like we're probably okay there with extremely light, considering that I'm taking six people in. We're doing pretty well, so we're going to go ahead and launch and see what they can do here.
We received a Priority 1 transmission from the spokesman. The Resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety.
So I re-enabled some of my cosmetic mods that I hadn't had on before, like the weapons and like Titanfall armor and stuff like that. Couldn't put any of them on these people because they are already infiltrating. But as we start sending people out, we're going to start swapping them over to nifty weapons. So they can be high speed, low drag, and awesome, or something like that, I don't know. At least they'll die looking cool, or something. Here we go.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Alright, this is straight
Advent
extraction.
Already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Nervous, not gonna lie.
Moving to position. Advent troops here.
All right, just three. Damn sectoid. I just really want to hit this right here.
Target locked!
That was too good not to take.
On the move! Advent forces sighted!
Oh, balls. Alright. What else do we got here?
Moving to position.
These drones are going to be the end of me, I swear to God.
Confirmed.
Stepping off!
take it out.
Hostile neutralized!
Flashbang!
It looks like both of them. Nice. Problem is, they don't want to. Yeah, they're moving back.
Incoming fire!
Well, it's not on fire yet.
Heading there now.
Can't throw another grenade though.
Rolling.
Both in heavy cover, I just can't get grenades that far.
I'm all over it. Moving.
Better close your eyes.
At least keep the officer suppressed here. Ooh, great shot.
Taken care of.
All right, that gets us pretty well off.
Holding position.
We got
down here.
Except apparently getting to him is a bit problematic, isn't it? Can't go through because I put a desk on the other side. Rude.
Heading to that location.
Apparently I can't get through that, but I might be able to make it to where she can get inside. Nope.
That's affirmative. Say goodnight.
Don't think that works.
I got nothing.
No.
Closing on target.
We're just gonna have to
now.
Grenade him again.
Grenade.
didn't really want to, but...
On the move! I'm on it!
Got it! Move it!
Scanning.
On the move.
Roger that.
Solid copy.
Already there.
Getting it done. Overwatch.
Move me to Overwatch.
Menace 1-5,
be advised.
Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
They may have dropped down somewhere.
Good copy. Moving on target. On my way!
Moving to designated coordinates. Moving!
Location confirmed. Moving to Overwatch. Affirmative, covering now.
Affirmative, covering now.
Come get some.
Come get some.
I think they're like right underneath me.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Confirmed.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Moving out.
Heading out. Moving on target location.
I think everybody can make it.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. I'm out of here.
Heading out.
Heading to that location.
Affirmative. Moving out. Rolling.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Man, being able to get the enemy activity down to extremely light is extremely useful.
Let's go!
Just in time.
Confirmed!
Peace, we're out of here.
Back in and in!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, killed 6 of 9. 9. That was all that was there. Good job, guys. And ladies.
smooth, Commander. Great work.
Corporal Lightbringer. Let's see, we've got Revival Protocol, Covering Fire, Interference. Cancel Overwatch. Revival Protocol, Cover Fire, usually, but I didn't get cool under pressure. So it makes me a little bit nervous about trying to spec into Overwatching. She's gonna be a medic. Can hack, but gonna be a medic. I'll try to get another specialist into, like, the hacker tree, probably. And Hayes got promoted to Assault. Yes, I know I'm low supplies. Alright, well. Ooh. Investigate. Yes, investigate. Resistance mech, that'll help protect my haven. That's weird. Dark event, apparently, but... New staff available. Recruit new staff at the black market. Okay. And there's a supply drop. Wah! That's weird. I feel like that might be a bug. This is Dark Events. These are the aliens pending Dark Events. We don't know. Active? We don't know. Okay. We have 51 supplies. Let's just head back to our haven. And I may actually detail a troop here to be an advisor. In squads available. Send Murphy over there. Yes, so we got a mech. We got 5 people on supplies, 3 on intel, 1 on recruitment. Apparently, the more people you have on intel, the more lead time you get on missions. At least that's what somebody mentioned. So, who knows? Operation Magic Widow. Resistance personnel. So this is another resistance contacts. 2 of them. It expires in 6 days. Ooh, I can get people in. Alright. I really kind of want a hacker to go in. Forget in the doors. And... I'm gonna rock the M4 here. The rest of it I think is okay. Weapon upgrades? Scope autopilloter. Only 1 slot, huh? Somebody said you'd get all slots available, but apparently that's not the case. They are, however, interchangeable now. You don't lose them when you take them off. Let's see here. What else can we take? A technical to blast our way through stuff if necessary. That seems like it might be a good idea. Thank you. for something like this, I don't necessarily think the sniper is going to be the best idea. Ranger, I think, is good. Assault's probably good. SMG, nice. M870. Yeah, I kind of like the actual base shotgun. So you can switch to a pistol for one of your utility items, apparently. This does have three. Interesting. So apparently the specialty one doesn't have the extra slots. That's a little concerning, I'm not gonna lie. All right. Okay, I reckon I can get a second one in there? 7 days, which means I might need to boost intel on that. Because it's gonna be... I can math. What, 15 hours? It's over a day. Maybe we just take 5. It's probably a better idea, to be honest. I think that should about do it. Feel fairly confident. Fairly confident. We're gonna get over 100% infiltration, so.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
So, I also heard that if you have squatties, i.e. these guys here, that you can just change their training. That you can just retrain them somehow. Weird. I don't know, somebody told me that, and it's just I didn't see it. Oh. I mean, AWC abilities, they can pick up, but I don't see a way to actually switch them. Well. C'est la vie. Have a fair number of people in reserve. A lot of people out. Got 2 people out of action from wounds. Still got a lot of rookies, though, who I really ought to start getting trained up. I will start running them through the Guerrilla Tactics School, though, as soon as that gets done, which is in 2 days. Uh-oh, what do we got? Recover an item from Advent Vault. How long do we have to infiltrate on this one? 3 days, 12 hours. Do I have another specialist? Nope. Definitely not going to get full infiltration. I might send him out and then I might just abort it if it doesn't feel good. Four, so that's... They have a fair bit of firepower. I may have to consider boosting that one.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Guerrilla Tactics School, now operational.
Right. Whoa, look at that. Probably gonna train two people at a time. And I can train officers, but I need to get my people back to do that, really. Excellent. Let's just get going fast on this here. Okay. 8 days, that'll be the next thing I get done, apparently. Well, missions and stuff, but... Bloody hell. Intel is good. Neutralize target. Get Advent's attention. Well, if this is a neutralized target, snipers are usually pretty good at that. We got plenty of time to infiltrate. So it looks like we're bringing some rookies. Alright. Can I get another rookie in there, maybe? Oh yeah. Nice.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
So this one expires 4 days, 20 hours? Alright. This one is 1 day, 13. This is 2 days, 15. So it looks like we're going to be down here next. I might be able to flip people over. Alright. Trying to recover an item from Advent Vault. Current enemy activity is light. I can get it up to 100. I'm gonna do it. Gives me to 113 or 103% infiltrated. Extremely light. I feel a little bit more confident. Oop. And this will be next time. I'll have to do a quick cut here, and we'll jump right in on the next mission. But my name is Vanthier. This has been Long War 2. Operation Mountain Fall is about to start. Look forward to seeing everybody back here on the next one. But until then, take care.